This is a memory of a summer's afternoon some years ago, and a ghost will take us over the hill to the sea. In the tram's first days, when the lines were new and just put down, before the little green blinds on the windows had been faded by salt air and hot sun, and the brasses were new, the tram's companions were carriages and cabriolets and horses stepping on cobbles. And then, it may be, the tram was an eagle of traffic, peremptory and gleaming.